my seatmate's efforts to curtail any kind of misuse of public dollars that could possibly happen. And I support that, as we all support that. But I will say that messaging by some in this society has vilified the poor. They've gone beyond the pale, and this bill assumes that all poor people are criminals. There is a war on the poor in this country and on kids. Every kid in this country, there's one in every five children in this country that live in poverty. And the TANF is the child-focused benefit. You can't have TANF unless you have children. And I would say that I just wanted to say that on record. Thank you, Mr. President.